Members of one Wilmington church celebrated its new home Sunday. The congregation of Ezion Fair Baptist Church marched through Wilmington yesterday on the way to their new location at 1400 B Street. Governor Jack Markell and Senator Tom Carper were on hand for a ribbon-cutting ceremony marking the occasion. The group has been a mainstay in the city since its founding in 1919 as a safe haven for those who were experiencing racial inequality in Wilmington. For Delaware Online, I'm Damian Chiletti.